Aky Karim for British Boxers. We're in Leeds, right here for the open workout between Josh Warrington, for the fight between Josh Warrington and Kiko Martinez. Now, we've got a very special man here. We've got Sean Warrington in the house. Firstly, I know this is your first, you know, your first appearance on British Boxers.
First ever appearance.
Is it?
It's my premiere.
It's an exclusive then, guys.
It's an exclusive. My premiere debut.
Yeah.
On British Boxers.
Well, obviously you've got a son who is a brilliant fighter. He's making a name for himself. He's unbeaten. You know, he's looking, he's getting better and better with each performance. How do you assess this fight? Because he's in with Kiko Martinez, a former world champion, former European champion. How do you assess it?
I think it's going to be exactly what you've said there. It's going to be a fight. I think Kiko Martinez, I think, is the best opposition we've had up to press. I mean, you look at some of our opponents and we've not really had loads of journeymen. Some of them are now journeymen as years have gone on, but we've had likes of Martin Lindsay, you know, who's a very, very good fighter. We had Isashi Amagasa. We've had some absolutely excellent fighters, no real journeymen. And we're in that transitional period now, we're stepping up again into world class. I think Kiko Martinez is a two-time world champion. I think he's fighting at a weight now that suits him, featherweight. I don't really think he would have suited for bantam. He's always been tight at that weight. He's had a 16-week camp, same as we have. And this will really tell us where we're at now, yeah, in terms of levels of boxing.
Yeah, yeah. And in terms of levels of boxing, we've interviewed Kiko Martinez, and obviously the Leeds crowd is something which obviously they come out to support Josh. Obviously he's been there and done it, Kiko. So the crowd's not going to affect him. So it's going to come down to what's, you know, the actual work in the gym and everything. So how's Josh been? His preparation been in the fact that he's had a little bit of a gap between the Highland fight and now.
I think that's one of the things that you can't avoid, really. You know, it's circumstances, same as any sport. There's circumstances and events happen, and there's nothing we can do about that. I'm not a big, massive fan of this ring rust. I don't really believe in ring rust. You know, he's had 25 fights now as a professional. His experience as a professional fighter. I think it all comes down to your preparation, and I think this time we've prepared like we've never prepared before, you know. He's maturing all the time. Last time out, very, very mature performance with Ireland. We gave him 2.5 pounds because he said he was struggling at weight. I think what it was really is that Ireland really wanted the win more than he wanted the belt, you know, to use as a springboard to go on to bigger things, i.e. another fighter world title. This time I think, you know, preparation's right. We've been a lot more meticulous. He's been very, very focused. That's the condition of his life, as you'll see when he comes down tonight.
Yeah, and you talked about a springboard there, and obviously this is for the WBC International title, I believe. What does a win over Kiko Martinez do for Josh's career?
Tells us exactly where we are in world level boxing. I don't think there's any better opposition than Kiko Martinez at this stage. But I say we're in that transitional period now where it's either a world champion or somebody, but you know, I mean, I think we're ranked at number 2 WBC or number 1 behind your super champs and things, number 3 with IBF. So where do you go from there? You can't go backwards. I think Kiko Martinez were a bit of a nailed on choice, really, you know.
Brilliant. All right, well, it's been great catching up with you, and we obviously wish Josh the absolute best on Saturday. We're looking forward to seeing a dynamic performance from him. Is there anything you want to say on a final note?
I've thoroughly enjoyed, what is it again, y'all?
British Boxers.
Thoroughly enjoyed my virgin debut on British Boxers.
Hey, first of many, let's hope. We've got Mr. Sean Warrington in the house. I'm Aky Karim for British Boxers. You know the score. Power!